Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel Asad International Academy. Today I am going to discuss about that what is the multinomial distribution, what is the definition, what is the formula of multinomial distribution. So must watch this lecture from starting to end. So without wasting any time, let's start the lecture. So here the formula of multinomial distribution is given here. Probability of capital X1 is equal to small x1, capital X2 is equal to small x2, up to so on, capital Xk is equal to small xk. You can say that which has different probabilities is called as multinomial distribution, which is equal to n factorial divided by x1 factorial, x2 factorial, up to so on, xk factorial multiplied by bracket p1 raised to power x1 multiplied by p2 raised to power x2 up to so on pk raised to power xk. This is called as multinomial distribution, and this is the formula of multinomial. Next, where capital X1, capital X2 up to so on, capital Xk are different successes, and p1, p2 up to so on pk are different probabilities of success. And the last, that is summation of small x1 plus small x2 up to so on, small xk is always equal to 1. This is called as multinomial distribution. I hope that you have cleared the concept about that. What is the multinomial distribution? You can also share this lecture with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. Goodbye.